isn't he?
Well, there was a little buzz from that earlier move, and that was Nathan Beaulieu that he beat just inside the blue line. Little stick delay, and he just ripped it.